Today, plant your feet solidly on the ground. You can sit, you can recline in your chair. You could stand up. But get yourself in a position where you can recline or at least tilt your head back, supported by either your hands or the back of the chair or the floor, so that you can fix your gaze looking up. Taking some nice, slow, even breaths. Just notice. Notice what you see as you're looking up today. You might be looking through a window and seeing roof lines or tree lines. You might see clouds passing by. Birds flying. Leaves floating. You may be looking at your ceiling and noticing patterns, lines, shadows. Taking a minute to look up gives us an opportunity to change our perspective. We literally can see problems from another view. And we can find solutions that we hadn't thought of before. As you continue to breathe slow and steady, allow your mind to open up. To notice new thoughts and new ideas that might float on by. And as you're ready, take a nice big stretch with your shoulders and arms and hands reaching really high to what you're looking at. And slowly on an exhale, bring those arms down. And have a beautiful day.